study your body, you study your mind. You're gonna hold that for 10 seconds. Shoulder like this, you should feel the stretch on the left side of your neck right here, alright? We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. Alright? 1, 2, 3,
4,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna put our head back like this, poke out our chest and stick back our shoulders. Alright, we're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. Chin into our chest just like this. We keep our shoulders back like we did before and poke our chest back. And we're gonna hold this for 10 seconds as well. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now we're gonna take our arm, right arm, go across our chest, put our left arm underneath it. Stretch it to the left side of it. We're gonna hold this stretch for 10 seconds as well. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now we're gonna go to the opposite side. So it's left across, right underneath. Go to the right a little bit to stretch it. And let's hold this for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now we're gonna put our right arm across our body like this. You should feel the stretch along the whole right side of your chest. And hold it across the left side, we're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do the opposite side, alright? So it's going to be your left arm on the right side of your body, alright? You're going to put a stretch on the left side. So we're going to hold this for 10 seconds now, alright? Let's move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright. Now we're going to do another stretch. If you have arms on your chair, that's great. And if you don't, like mine doesn't, you can hold them to the back of the chair. Alright? So what we're going to do is we're going to hold them to the right side. Your legs are going to stay straight. Your torso is just going to turn. Alright? You can hold them to the back of the chair, your arms. You're going to try to look over your right shoulder. Alright? And we're going to hold that pose. That stretch for 10 seconds, alright? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now we're gonna do the opposite side. So keep your legs straight, turn your body to the right, to the left, hold onto the back of your chair. If you have arms, hold onto the arms of your chair. Try to look over to your left shoulder and hold it for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now what we're going to do is we're going to just run our fingers. Stretch over here. Alright. As far as you can go, stretch. We're going to hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to touch your feet, that's great. If you could touch the ground, it's even better. All right, just straight down the middle. Go as low as you can. You're gonna hold this for 10. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Gonna rotate our shoulder.
Alright. So we're gonna do one at a time. Lift out our right shoulder. We're just gonna like this. Alright, we're gonna turn it back. Alright. Alright. Now let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to the left side, right? We're going to do the left shoulder. Just rotate it just like you did the right side, alright? Kind of. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Inhale again. And exhale. All right. Now we're going to move to the gym. Sit back in your chair and act as if we're lifting up weights. All right. We're going to hold them like this. And the movements we're going to be doing is just this. Up and down. But when you're coming down, you can do it a little slow, so have some resistance, since you're not going to have weights or anything, you understand? Alright, so, let's begin. We're going to do 10 of it, alright? Let's begin. So, up, down, that's 1. Up, down, that's 2. Up, down, that's 3. Up, down, that's 4. Up, down, 5, up, down, that's 6, up, down, that's 7, up, down, that's 8, up, down, 9, up, down, that's 10. Alright. Now what we're going to do is we're going to hold arms like this. The motion for this one now is just open and close, alright? And the same goes for this, you're going to do 10 reps of that. Alright, let's begin. Open and close, that's 1. Open and close, that's 2. Open and close, that's 3. Open and close, that's 4. Open and close, that's 5. Open and close, that's 6. Open and close, that's 7. Open and close, that's 8. Open and close, that's 9. Open and close, and that is 10. Now what we're going to do is we're going to pick up the dumbbells, alright? Erase it and go down to the dumbbells. So how are we going to do the squares, we're going to do it like this. So right and left, that's one set, all right? So we're going to do 10 sets. So it'll be like, you know, right, left, one, right, left, two, right, left, three. That's how we're going to do this. All right? Now, pick up our dumbbells. And let's begin. All right? Right, left, one. Right, left, two. Right, left, three. Right, left, four. Right, left, five. Right, left, six. Right, left, seven. Right, left, eight. Right, left, nine. Right, left, ten. All right. Good set, right? Now, what are we going to do? We're going to do some of the punch run. Before we do the punch, let's take two more deals, all right? So let's inhale. And let's exhale. Inhale again. Punches. We'll do straight punches first, alright? So we'll do 10 of those. Right and left is one set, alright? Alright, let's do it. That's one. Right, left, two. Right, left, three. Right, left, four. Right, left, five. Right, left, six. Right, left, seven. Right, left, eight. Right, left, nine. Right, left, and that is 10. Alright, now we're gonna do the uppercuts, alright? Same thing. Right, left, that's one set, alright? We're gonna do 10 sets. Let's begin. Right, left, one. Right, left, two. Right, left, three. Right, left, four. Right, left, five. Right, left, six. Right, left, seven. Right, left, eight. Right, left, nine. Right, left, and that's 10. All right? Now the next one we're going to do is the little shoulder diagonal. Alright, so the same thing goes. We're going to do right and left, and that'll be one set, alright? Alright, let's begin. Right, left. That's one. Right, left. That's two. Right, left. Three. Right, left. Four. Right, left. Five. Right, left. Six. Right, left. Seven. Right, left, eight, right, left, nine, right, left, that is 10. Now the last ones we're going to do is go just like that, alright? So same thing goes, right, left, that's one, alright? So let's begin, right, left, one, right, left, two, right, left, three. Right, left, four. Right, left, five. Right, left, six. Right, left, seven. Right, left, eight. Right, left, nine. Right, left, 10. All right.
Now we're going to mix them all up.
Upper,
breaths again. I mean, sorry, one more breath. Nice inhale. All right, now we're going to get to some leg work. So what I want you to do is start off, we're going to do some kicks, all right? You can't see my leg that good, but what we're going to do is just take our leg and extend it, kick it. Basically, we're kicking, all right? Just kick, just like that. So we're going to focus on our right leg and just take it, kick, that's one. Kick, that's two. So that's what we'll be doing. So right leg only, all right? We're going to do a setup 10. Let's begin. Kick. That's one. Kick. That's two. Kick. That's three. Kick. That's four. Kick. That's five. Kick. That's six. Kick. That's seven. Kick. That's eight. Kick. Nine. And kick. Ten. All right, so now we're going to push to the left leg. We're going to do the same exact thing. Kicking, extending our leg, extending our leg for 10 times. So let's begin. Kick, that's one. Kick, that's two. Kick, three. Kick, four. Kick, five. Kick, six. Kick, seven. Kick, eight. Kick, down, we're going to do them both together. So it'll be 10 kicks, both at the same time. If you want to, you can go onto the leg of your chairs, or if you have arm, hold your arm for support and stability. Alright? Now let's begin. Kick. One. Kick. Two. Kick. Three. Kick. Four. Kick. Five. Kick. Six. Kick, seven, kick, eight, kick, nine, kick, 10. All right. Another thing we're going to do with the legs, we're going to do something. We're going to start with them closed, and then we're going to just open them and spread them apart. All right? And we're going to close them back. We're going to spread them apart and close them back. Alright, so the action of opening and closing is one set. We're going to do 10 sets, alright? Let's begin. So, again, you go onto the legs of your chair. If you have arms, go onto the arm of your chair for stability, because you're going to be rocking over back and forth. Alright, let's begin. Open, close. That's one. Open, close. Two. Open, close. Three. Open. Close. That's four. Open. Close. That's five. Open. Close. That's six. Open. Close. That's seven. Open. Close. That's eight. Open. Close. That's nine. Last one. Open. Close. And that is 10. Alright. Doing now is going to go for our little jog mantra that we want to do, alright? So let's begin. Start marching in place, jogging. If you have music playing on your background, you can definitely jog to that tempo. Or if you hate to hear my music, jog to this. Hop into our boat, pick up the oars, and start rowing. Let's get it. Oh. like that.
The ground, or just go as far as you can. Hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright. Now, just the body. Keep your legs straight.
Go to the right side. Put your torso. Hold on to your back issue. If you don't have arms, if you have arms, go into the arms. Try to look over your right shoulder. Hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now we're going to do the opposite side, leg straight still.
Go to the left, hold on to the back of the arms, whichever one you have. Try to look over your left shoulder.